Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begins. Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin!
Find the field of battle past the church ahead, upon the shore under the fort. General Radahn is there, even now, divested of his wits.
Thank you. Ah, good. I was waiting for you. Oh, what a sick way to fight, eh? The glory of the clash is shared. By Radahn. And you. And did you see that afterwards? A falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokran, where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our swords once more for Mistress Rani. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth, and we'll go into battle again. Side by side. My only purpose is to fight for Rani's fate, sword and fang. The curtain's rising. On the final act.
Finally come. Blythe told me everything. You've defeated General Radahn, unlocking the stars. The general was blighted by scarlet rot and driven to madness. But not long ago, he was hailed as the mightiest demigod of them all. There is no parallel to your achievement, nor to Lady Rani's acute judgment of character. Thanks to you, Lady Rani's fate once again stirs, and the path to Nokron has opened. Descend underground, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron. Oh, Blythe wanted me to tell you not to bother waiting for him, and head straight to Nokron. Blythe has been given an important task. Apparently, a matter of great urgency. You need not await, Blythe. Descend underground alone, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron, so that Lady Rani may tread the dark path of the Empyrean.
It's you. It's me. Blythe. Old Eiji trapped me here. Told me I'd bring naught but bail to Lady Rani. But there's no chance that could happen. I'm part of a being. A very shadow. I thought old Eiji knew as much. Honestly, I don't know what's going on anymore.
My thanks, friend. I'm going to see Mr. Srani now. I don't know what came over old Eiji, but even if the odds are slim, I need to check the mistress is safe. Now, Rani can finally set in motion the fight against her fate she's dreamt of for so long. I'm going to see Mr. Srani now. I don't know what came over old Eiji, but even if the odds are slim, I need to check the mistress is safe.
Greetings, my fellow. How can I help? I presume you've spoken with Blythe? Very well. There is something you should know. The Two Fingers gave Blythe to Lady Rani as a faithful follower. Her very shadow. Incapable of treachery. But if Lady Rani, as an Empyrean, resists being an instrument of the Two Fingers, the Shadow will go mad, transforming from a follower into a horrid curse. But such is his destiny. In such matters, Blythe's own thoughts hold no weight. It pains me so. But he must be neutralized, for Lady Rani's sake.